business with me. The way yonder is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real live person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Gives me the willies.
Ach, it...
Hey.
My name is Rosabeth. Thank you so much for rescuing me. Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand up. So perhaps you could consider this my... I was attacked and turned to stone. I owe you my life. Oh. I hate to, but do you have any clothing that you... I'll take anything. Whatever you don't need. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later. My very own teacher. His name is Carillion of the Fold, a famed sorcerer in Melfia. Our hometown? I was fascinated by sorcery. And so, when he set out for Drang Lake, I couldn't let him go alone, but we were separated. I'm rather unskilled, my lord, but oddly, I'm a fast learner when it comes to what we're fascinated by. And we're skilled. Oh, why can't I just focus on what I truly... Oh dear, I shouldn't be so choosy. It's hardly my place. I have my very own... When he said... But... Thank you so much. I'm very happy for this gift. After I change into this, I'm heading for Majula. I'm not sure where I might find the Lord. But perhaps Majula is my best chance.